back to another video. Today we're in Walmart. We are building a fort, and maybe if anyone man up enough, we would jump in the balls. We're with my cousin's boyfriend Eduardo.
What's up?
Hopefully he'll have a YouTube channel, because he recorded something last night, so we're about to, we'll switch of plans. The fort's kind of...
Are you going to drop or am I going
to drop? You can go if you want. We're going to just drop like $5 behind someone and see if they like drop it or like give it back. Like say something.
Please,
so we'll catch you. Corner person. But ask where something is. You know what the body armor is? Like say, you know what body armor is? And then be like, yeah. Ask the lady, do you know where the body armor juice is? And then, like, once she starts hugging it, you're like...
Thank you.
You lost $5, Eduardo?
Yeah.
We are now at Hewlett. We were at Walmart, and we had to get going because we had something came up and stuff. But we're here, guys. We're not doing anything here. We just came here to shop and stuff. But we're going on a drive, and we got something special hooked up for you. So we'll catch you guys then. So guys, we're now on our night ride, and we just missed a funny.
What was that? I dropped my phone.
Oh my gosh, dude. We're depositing money right now. I'm not going to show you the code because then you guys would steal money.
It's okay. It's so like
we'll catch you guys in a little bit. We're at the gas station right now. They're closed. Oh, it sucks, man. There's gotta be at least a gas station open.
How's your wrapper end up in here? You didn't bring that little
So M&H was closed if you didn't see. So we're going to Exxon. Ha!
Oh, that was M&H?
Yeah. It's Eduardo.
Part 2. Eduardo Part 2.
Yeah. We were recording earlier at Walmart. Then we had to go, so.
I was about to say Target, but you guys don't have Target.
Well, yeah.
Do you guys have Target in Fargo or no?
Yeah. Fargo is huge.
Yeah, the feeling it's huge.
It's like a Fullerton.
Is it
but
really?
But Fullerton's bigger.
You're lying.
Well.
Fullerton's not that big.
I'd say same size.
Anaheim's way bigger than Fullerton.
Fargo is big, but. Who cares? It's big.
It's big?
It's got Target, Best Buy, it's got a lot of things.
Is this the gas station we came earlier?
Yeah, Senex.
What's it called?
Senex.
Oh, I thought you said Xanax.
And if that's not open, should be. There's a Tesoro.
A what?
Tesoro.
What's that? Is that another gas station?
It's right here. Oh, yeah, it's another. It's an auto body place and a gas station.
It doesn't look open, dude.
Oh my god.
Should we just go to Tesoro? I don't think it's open.
No, their lights are dim in there. Dang. Sorry, Mom. You said I couldn't say that. Well, we gotta get shaved ice. Well, we can get it any day, but it's good. Cash wise.
I don't think this is gonna be open either. Oh, wait.
It look open.
It might.
Maybe. Is there no gas stations that are 24/7 here?
Well, the one that we were at was open. Which one's that one?
Should I check? Station hours. What day is it today?
Today's like Wednesday. Monday.
No, they closed at 9. We'll catch you guys in a little bit. Dell's?
That's what they got their car from.
Dell? What the? Dell's?
That's an auto.
Auto shop.
No, it's what's it called? Where they sell cars. Shit.
Auto body?
No. Well, it's dealership.
Yeah. But Dale's? I thought we only had Chevy and...
That's probably from another town, huh?
I don't know. Maybe. Oh, there's like a sketchy place that you can like buy. Is it a dealership? It's down that way towards that one gas station we're at.
Oh, is it where they have the used cars?
Yeah, it's a used car dealership.
Oh, is it sketch there?
I don't know. It looks pretty sketch. Like one time my sister's boyfriend, not on my mom's side, but my dad's side. She bought... Okay, guys, where's the gas station? What? Oh, we're at the gas station right now. Going to get a drink because we're going on a ride and then we're going to see. So, operating. Old meet the Gatorade Dome. I don't know if I want a Gatorade Dome. Oh no, we're here. Probably. Game feel. What? Nothing. I was just trying to figure out what I want to drink. No. Barely. I had 3 on the spot with tax.
Oh.
Like, it was like 285, but like plus tax, it was exactly 3.
Was it?
Yeah.
I was going to go in and see if you didn't have enough.
When he said $3, I'm like, oh, frick, tax.
I thought he wasn't letting you buy it because it's an energy drink and sometimes.
Yeah, shit. Jug Park. There's a... My dad lives here.
Oh, he lives here?
Mm-hmm. Turn left. Yeah. You already know. We had the trailer. Yeah, he lives in a trailer. We'll drive by it. There's like a sketch apartment. Well, those aren't really sketch apartments, but look more of a hotel than a apartment. A lot of trailer houses here look so bad, but look so good in the night in the inside.
I bet.
Like, it's crazy. Like my dad's, like, he needs to get recited because the last person, I don't know, just didn't take care of the house or something.